good to start.
Thank you.
name in permanent red. Cause I've been looking for some trouble, chasing dreams of subtle in the Thunderbird 85. And I got my motor up and running, the boys they all be coming.
Kids, we were young.
for the Motion Epic. Thank you guys for coming. Really appreciate it. Big shout out to Diamond Field, Jenny, and Andy. You guys are freaking awesome. Love you guys. And everybody at Rap Factory Records, thank you for having us. So we were having breakfast this morning, and it was funny. Nick brought up a cool idea. And I was like, you know what? We should play a game tonight. Find out how old we are. Little game. Just to guess our age.
Just guess. Guess how old.
Guess. So we'll start with Aaron.
25.
That's a very generous.
That's a great start.
Yeah.
Okay. You don't get to do this.
So you said 25 for him. For Nick? How old are you?
26.
Oh, fudge.
How about me?
36.
Shit, you guys said I'm the oldest one. I was looking for the Jeopardy theme song on my phone. I did save it while I was in, like, at the hotel room. I was going to play it on the mic while you guys were guessing, but I can't find it now. Okay, so let's reveal. Tell them.
I'm 37.
He doesn't look it. And you know why? Because he lives in higher altitude. He's out in Reno, so he doesn't eat as fast as we do. He's blowing his nose. He's here. I'll give it to him. 36. I'm the baby.
35.
Oh, you're 35. Shit, sorry. I'm 31, but I look 45. So, all good. All right. So, the next one.
Does that mean I win?
You win. You do win. This guy wins.
What's the round one?
The next one was on our first record as well. It's one of our favorites called Ulterior Motives.
Just be honest.
the guitar like 90% down.
Thank you.
This project back in 2018, and I didn't know these guys, and we met online, and Nick and I, first time we met, we bonded over a 7-hour phone call. 7 hours. His wife wanted to kill me when I met him, and it's because of that man. Not enough Springsteen on him. He's got the headband, the shirt, the book. And then the same thing happened 3 years later when this guy, you're on the phone, and I remember I was at my parents' house at the time, and my mom was like, what are you doing on the phone for 8 hours? I was like, no, this is the guy. This is the guy I need. And he's halfway across the country, but it doesn't matter. So then we all finally met as a trio in this January, and we wrote our new record called Saturday Night Motel Music that's coming out September 1st. And we have it at the merch table in the back. If you guys want to grab it before everybody else hears it, you get to listen to it before everyone else. So that's a thing we're doing on this little tour.
Thanks to you.
Yep. And so thank you so much for coming out, guys. Really appreciate it. And we're looking forward for the rest of these shows. We got one tomorrow in New York City with Diamond Field, Push, and Bunny X. A lot of fun. And we got a listening party on Friday. Saturday, we're in... You told
Worcester.
Me. Worcester.
Worcester.
I've been
Worcester.
Calling it Worcester.
Worcester.
Massachusetts.
Get back there.
All right.
You don't have snot pack. Ask us about the listening party in Brooklyn on Friday, by the way.
Yeah, ask us about it if you guys want
because
to.
Because we decided not to see Bruce Springsteen in Philadelphia, which we ended up getting canceled.
Boom.
So that we could do that listening party.
Yeah, so. Yeah, if you guys want to come. More than welcome. This next one is our top song on Spotify, which surprises us every day. It's called Rumors. And if you know it, sing it. worth the thrill. As time stood still, but the bottle break. Before you make a sound, before you scream out loud, just listen. Never trust these rumors. a song from a third record called Words Apart. It goes like this.
Wake
don't try and save me. Nothing changes here. Always caught in the middle. We'll be forever. Longing forever. Wake me in LA. West Coast dreams. You just can't buy perfect sway. Bittersweet mystery, love's company. I'll journey out to the stars where the mints will kick and it fills my heart, fills my heart.
Shit like that. Like, we just walk off, walk on, and we're like, eh.
It's just that thing where, like, every band fantasizes.
Yeah, exactly, you know? So.
But then you're like, Bruce doesn't do it.
Bruce doesn't do it.
He just.
He's our
stands,
god. Right?
He just stands in the front, and the band takes a bow.
Yeah. So, that, for that very reason, because what Nick just said, because Bruce, it's also about Bruce. this next one is, the first song that Nick and I, well, when we were writing Boardwalk Arcadia, we realized that we didn't have any upbeat songs for that album. And I think this one was the one that called out to us, and immediately I was like, you know what? This song is gonna staple the record. It's gonna, you know, make sense of the concept album we were trying to write called Boardwalk Arcadia. So this is a song about going down the Jersey Shore, and it's called You're Not Ready.
I got to do that for the first time the other day.
Well, that's true. Asbury Park.
Pat got a tattoo.
Oh yeah, I did. A Bruce tattoo. Shit. I completely forgot. Yeah, because the tape's like over it, and yeah. I gotta take this off.
Not until tomorrow.
Right. So how did you like the Jersey Shore, man?
I mean, the West Coast is better. I'm just kidding. I'm from the West Coast, so I have to say that. It was amazing. I loved it.
Don't hurt their feelings.
Alright. This last few songs are sweating songs. And singing songs.
Yeah.
I know at least a few of you here know the words to this. And we're all fighting off viral plague, so please help us.
It's not COVID, don't worry.
Just right. Are you ready? But all she wants to do is dance.
He's rolling around. This next one, we created a little dance for it. You ready, Nick?
I don't think we're gonna do it right.
We're not gonna do it right.
Three. Field.
This is awesome. The first track that was ever produced for this band.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah.
2014. I almost forgot that Phil, but...
and wasted time. I'm looking for covers on a Friday night. Living in the book, you gotta make it right. Soaking up to something on the dark side. Don't you want to love somebody? Covers on a Friday night. Living in the book, you gotta make it right. Soaking up to something on the dark side. Don't you want to go there? They build you up to wear you down. Caught safe and sound, you're caught in a trap. I don't want to risk my case, cause these fireworks show a glimmer of hope. Got a whole lot to prove before I fade out and giving up on you, no. Real big star. Boost me, shine when I hit the stage. Tip jaw, won't catch a break. I figure that I've come pretty far. And wasted talent, baby. Underneath the covers on a Friday night. Laying up awake, you gotta make it right. Soaking up the sun, going outside. Don't you wanna love somebody? Covers on a Friday night. Laying up awake, you gotta make it right. Soaking up the sun, going outside.
We should go down to Nashville and do this. That's what they do out there on Broadway. Thanks, Nick.
I'll come in.
You'll come in?
Okay, I'll find you.
Yeah, that's
what's the chorus?
So we're doing verse and chorus, that's it?
Man, how's the chorus go?
You can't go on.
G sharp minor.
Okay, yeah.
Springsteen. Turn on Springsteen.